you're playing Road 96 Mile Zero, the latest mile. Sorry, not the latest mile, sorry. Mile Zero. Let me go on to my YouTube. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. So, this game came out a couple of months ago, and yeah, I feel like playing it in front of you lot. So let's go. Let's continue.
Dear residents and workers, it is time for our national anthem.
So yeah, today is the day we're going to complete Mile Zero. So let's do this.
Oasis Villas, home sweet home.
Yep, that's Sonia's limo. We all know who she's from. Well, I think people might. Yep, people are sending hate mail. Nice.
Is this real?
Yes, this game is real.
Are we almost ready?
Almost ready,
anyway,
sir.
We just can't be too careful these days.
Hey, Google, when did Road 96 Mile Zero come out?
No, sir. We cannot. The threat is real.
According to Wikipedia, PS4, PS5, Xbox One, Xbox Series 10, S. A prequel titled Road 96
came out in April of 2023.
Was released in April 2023.
Oh, yeah, me streaming. Yeah, it is me. Yeah.
OMA got no way.
Lol. What's going on here?
This is Adam. He's your new bodyguard.
What?
You heard me, young lady.
Is this really necessary?
Yes, it is. We need to protect you from those who wish you or me harm.
The Black Brigades or Sonya's crazy fans?
I hadn't thought about them, but it's a possibility. Oh, Sonya lives nearby? Didn't know that. Adam will start immediately. I told him your friend Kaito is not to enter our home.
Why can't Kaito come in?
I don't know him, nor his parents, Zoe. And they come from Colton City. Now, I'd like to have another word with Adam. Alone, please.
Iquot is coming out tomorrow to PS4. By what game?
Road 96, Mile Zero, Tomlin.
Don't let her out of your sight. You understand me?
Well, your choices affect the game, similar to Minecraft Story, but more first person. And a bit
the
more higher
two
detailed.
Minecraft. Story mode, season 2 in Minecraft Earth. I have 18 answers.
Here's Kaito.
Yep, that's the surveillance camera, alright.
Steve, how's my favorite palace guard?
I hear you have a bodyguard now.
I know, it's awful.
He came by, introduced himself. Really cool dude. We meet plans to go bowling.
Grimace Shape Tycoon 123 Minecraft Fortnite.
No, oh, for God's sake, no more that Grimace Shape, Jesus.
When you babysat him?
I do, Charlie, but not
you
cool.
Colton.
Just once or twice.
Dozens of times. Really?
Seems like another life.
Don't you think? Since it's been a while.
Don't want to be rude, do you, Z?
I'm gonna stay here and talk to Steve a while longer. Cool, okay.
So, Kaido, about the guards.
Come on, let's hijack this car. Oh, wait, I can't. Damn it. So Colton is the child of Tyrak, who lives up there. I think it's strength in numbers.
Whoa there. Colton Tyrak, 10 years old, but 1,000 years old.
The kid of Tyrak, the president of Petria. Should I leave them?
Hello, people.
Colton has spoken.
Yes, Colton?
You may stay, if...
Yes, I am his older brother.
If what?
If you give me a push that is both firm and gentle.
Colton,
we know.
Like you can push him. This is quite an honor.
Yeah, okay.
You will find pushing Colton to be life-altering.
Excellent.
Yeah? Yeah?
Hello.
Hello.
Sit up a minute.
I'm live streaming.
Okay, well, this is the support. You're going to have to
hi.
And then
oh, hi.
This is Thomas.
So, sorry, guys. One sec.
My brain's
I've got people
light.
Watching.
Okay. She's going to support you from 5 o'clock.
Cool.
Yeah?
I'll see you at 5.
All right.
Sorry, guys. It's just I got a new staff member working with me. Sorry about that. Just introducing myself. Sorry, guys.
Trump's cannon event.
Thomas. No. All right, let's push Colton.
As long as you push me...
You mean free people now.
Yeah.
Fine. I approve wholeheartedly.
Let's go. Push him.
Is this what it's like to be...
Staff be chill, though.
Yeah, I know. What it's like. Oh, Jesus, he's gonna fall.
I find this most agreeable. I wish
wait.
Father could see
now.
Your father sees...
Oh, no. He's gonna fall off the swing. He's gonna fall off a sweat. Oh no.
Of 87.
Maybe. Oh god. Oh god. Oh Jesus.
I just flew, didn't I, Frank? Wait till father hears about this.
Push him so high the swing goes A360 and he breaks his legs.
I'm surprised he didn't break his legs. Yeah, the swing of 87. A load of FNAF references with you lot.
Sure,
yeah,
you used to babysit?
That's the surveillance camera, alright.
Guess I'm not very good at pushing.
So, Steve was saying something about a toy you...
Bro defied gravity skull.
A toy? What toy? What do you mean,
you know,
Steve?
That very detailed palace toy that Tyrek gifted...
I just got grimaced by Shake.
No, no. Oh, that toy. The palace toy? You're 16, bro.
So what? Come on, let's go.
Later, Steve. Later, Kaido.
Oh, that sounds pilgrimed.
Yeah. So basically,
you want the blood gem?
Kaido isn't allowed in this house because
yes, so opus.
Zombie's dad from the first Red Knight says this is her dad, and he doesn't want Kaido going into his house because he doesn't know his parents or anything. But I've got to distract him so I can sneak him in.
If you put it on the Buster Sword, would it a big mistake?
Probably, yeah.
What is it now, Zoe?
Remind me why Kaido can't come in?
We've been over this. You're my daughter.
I don't know.
You ought to be careful of the type of individual you associate with. I don't know this Kaido, nor his parents for that matter.
Oh, okay.
I'm planning a school roleplay series with our Thomas soon on Minecraft Java.
Hopefully soon, yeah.
They say the Buster Sword is opus, but the old Swords is better. Using shaders and mods.
Yeah.
The minister of
Happy Among Us 3 AM gone wrong, not clickbait.
Yeah, you see that all over YouTube, it is clickbait. You might claim it isn't, but it is.
You're an excellent conduit, sir.
And anyone who does that challenge at 3 AM, even though they might say it's real, it's someone in a costume. If you see them.
Happy. KKKYS.
My daughter water can sometimes be very...
4 hours until my Asda food shop arrives, and I can finally get fat.
What the hell?
I hate those itters.
I know, right?
Bye, Thomas.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, Mafeo.
Hello, Mafeo. They're not my parents, guys. I don't live with my parents. I live with carers.
There you are, Madam Zoe. Oh, sorry.
I
love God.
Sometimes. Leijing Minka flip-flops off.
Yeah. What are you talking about?
I'm so random sometimes.
You are.
Think of me as your slightly older friend, with a mustache.
Adam, another word!
Oh, I guess I gotta go. But stay right here.
Slashy free.
Because you and I have some serious hanging to do.
Okay. That
Slash
could have gone worse.
Man.
Slave
myth the words.
Is that guy gone?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. A slave.
I can't believe you have a bodyguard now. The door's
You mean slave man.
Yeah. Let me just unlock my apartment.
Dang, dude. You should, like, turn to a life of crime.
Slash summon angry birds.
Ha. No, I didn't. I'm a tramp in this game.
I'm not. For you. This is clean. So, this toy Tyrak gave you. I don't know. I guess I like novelties.
Strange. Tyrak's toy is not a...
You do have posters of the little Tyrak.
Please don't tell anyone.
Oh yes, Angry Birds on Dawn's iPad. We were in our prime back then.
And in between certain parts of the game, you do like a skateboard. Do like a skateboard game.
Among Us.
Oh, for God's sake, no. Especially and after a few scenes, you'll do like some skateboarding.
Among Us on Dawn's nice shake. It's you, Goma.
Oh no. Yeah, just to let you guys know, every bit of music that's in this game is DMCA free. Because the game can't. Because it's a different studio. All that music is DMCA free.
Among US face with tears of joy.
Yeah, the game is quite old now. No, screw you!
Cry about it.
He's probably not going to.
Face with tears of joy. XD.
Adam's in love with Sonya, by the way.
I don't need medicine and I don't need math. Cause I am already insane enough.
Oh,
now
God.
I've got better things to do, like down multiple cans of Monster.
Math.
This way, Adam.
Math is the funny blue stuff. I love it.
Yeah.
Funny blue stuff.
Protect me from what?
Oh, I failed.
This kibbity toilet all a creeper. One. 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 One.
I'm just trying to do my-
Kino is the average Ohio child skull.
Could you imagine?
Cry about it.
Attention. Due to rising temperatures, water has been diverted from Tyrek's...
Bah-ha-ha-ha face with tears of joy. That's what grinding the funny cookie game for 10 hours straight does to you.
Wait, wait, wait. You locked that dude in the garage?
Yeah, is that so bad?
That's bad. Funny, but bad. Just remind me to never get on your bad side, okay? Thanks. Hey, can I ask you something?
Of course, fire away.
I was gonna ask you about your mom. Do you...
Cookie clicker where you require a bloody, a 70 gaming mouse to dominate.
It's been a while
since... Truly a CRK dark mode after you finished story mode without finishing world 1 in Crow.
Yeah, since then. I mean... You don't really talk about her much, see?
CRK not cookie clicking.
Too personal.
Drag clicking 70 cents.
I'm sorry, Z. But... Why do you think she did that? Why did she leave?
Haha, mouse go BRA.
Have you, you know, heard from her lately?
I got a postcard.
Oh, well, that counts, I guess. If you ever want to talk about that, or 86, you know I'm here for you. So...
I don't need a muse, old man. Light skin tone, I have cotton workers, old man. Light skin tone.
You mind helping me with that? I could use a little manpower. Z, come on. K and Z.
Mouse.
Stuff together. Nice. So, like I said before, it's gonna be a ramp. I know it doesn't look like it. That's why I need help. Bad. I'll hand you some planks. Mind nailing them? A hammer? You have used a hammer before, right?
Sure, no, whatever.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you're kinda like a princess. And White Sands...
Emo child laborer. How to annoy your neighbors. Step 1, buy a loud keyboard with blue switches. Step 2, buy the bloody A70 bedless noob edition. Step 3, sweat B. Look WT him.
Here we go. Think of it as therapy. Not that you need...
Okay.
Nice! But we're just getting started.
Aim. Aim.
Almost done. Keep going.
Step 4, police show up to your door because of your drag clicking mouse. Wolfgang needs aim assist.
On this game, yeah.
Wouldn't want your arm to fall off or anything. Well, that wasn't exactly great.
Wolfgang needs glasses for this game.
I mean, to be honest with you, I'm not too bad at shooting games. It's just this game when, you know, the things are spinning, it's kind of hard to keep the aim.
Okay, Z, I like the attitude. Round number 2, coming up. I feel like I should start paying you.
Aim assist.
Started.
Bad crosshair placement.
Halfway there. Keep channeling your,
Yes, yes.
Almost done. Keep going.
I am, yes. I am big yes. Jotaro.
Yeah.
Yes.
Wouldn't want your arm to fall off or anything. You're not bad with a hammer, actually. It'll be worth it when the ramp's done. Well, that was fun. Yeah, literally. But I gotta run, alright?
I lost one subscriber. Skull was at 360. Now I'm at 359.
You do lose subscribers now and again.
I think you're ready to hear the truth, okay? Or at least, I'm ready to tell it to you. Meet me tonight at the top of my building. I'll unlock the door for you.
Probably because some people are evil and like to spread malicious rumors to get you cancelled.
Yeah, probably.
Gotcha, homie.
Individuals outside the community.
I hate cancel culture. Back to 360. Konoscope them in Fortinet. Nice cheers, lad, D.
Yeah.
Oi, matey. Holly Berry, good sir.
Papers have been distributed. Read about President Tyrek.
360 Ooga Booga.
Ooga Booga, what the freak?
CRK Holly Berry Kingdom reference.
Okay.
Attention, due to recent events in Colton City, law enforcement agents have been deployed to protect you. Good day.
So basically, when Kaito speaks to Zoe about the attack in 96, it unfortunately causes her to, like, you can see it on the screen where the screen's pulsing, it freaks her out still.
No. Jotaro is the Hodja reference. Kingdom Come is the Hodja reference.
Oh, nice. You came. I know, right?
Holly Berry Kingdom is CRK reference.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, the floor here is made out of floor.
Probably.
Yes, the floor here is made out of high fill swift here for flex tape.
Selfish, I guess.
Mm.
Sometimes I come up here to think. Sometimes not to think at all. It's good for that too. Uh-oh. I lifted the key from my pops. He has so many for his job. He's never gonna know one's missing. You see the horizon there? That's my favorite part.
Can't see it looks so small.
Yeah.
Catio. More like ratio clown face clown face.
I know it isn't. Listen, Z.
Yeah.
I got some things I need to tell you. First off, we need to talk about 86.
You see how the screen's starting to pulse? That's because Zoe was there during the attack.
My mind are an enigma.
The attack that happened. So you see this man, that's where it all happened. Okay, Kaino, have a nice day.
I know.
Adios.
Adios.
Scared, but I'm here. I got your back, Z. No, Z. It's important. You can't always be running from 86 like this. You gotta face the truth.
Vietnam flashbacks.
Look, I can't imagine what it was like.
It's not about Vietnam.
He's running after 1 hour. Eight.
Okay.
But it didn't go down the way you think. The brigades didn't cause the collapse. It was the government. You know this, but you don't want to believe it.
See how she's freaking about it.
I'm half asleep, Skull.
Yeah, that's because you sleep during the day.
What the?
This is what caused the collapse. She crashed into a mountain full of explosives. And that's what caused the attack in 86.
Ayo, peep, peep, poo, poo, check. Ambrose having harder flashbacks than me having flashbacks of Shine Children's Home Skull.
Mm-hmm. He's the one who detonated them.
Forgive me, Sarah.
These flashbacks always occur in my sleep. Hated how sensitive the fire alarm system was.
Yeah.
The alarm, no joke, would get triggered by someone casually taking a shower.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. way too many false fire alarms occurred there.
Yeah, I know.
I'm so sorry to do this to you. But I gotta tell you something else. And I don't think you're gonna like it.
I did, however, when I got older, test the fire alarm there.
It's about that guy you saw me talking to? John. He's not a family friend. He's...
Daddy goes, are you for Senpei?
Yeah, I thought maybe you figured it out. I don't know. Maybe we are. They're helping us. But they expect something from us too. I don't know if we can trust them. They want us to get a file from Tyrax Palace. Yeah. That proves the brigades weren't behind the peak collapse.
Hey, woo. The government. For Senpai.
Oh.
Yeah. I guess it does. The deal is, if we can get the file for this guy Robert, they'll help us get out of the country.
Senpi.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was scared, all right? You're the minister's daughter, Z. I didn't want to lose you. I don't know. I just know I had to tell you. It was killing me. Can we talk about this, Z? Please. Way to go, Kaido. Might have just lost another best friend.
Why won't it pronounce Senpai? Zoe hates the attack.
Good morning. Today's date is May 4th. Let us make this the best day we possibly can. Thank you.
He protect, he attack, and best of all, he look like a snacker. Good God.
I'm Sonia Sanchez. You're watching The Sonia Show for May 4th. The stage at Presidential Park has been prepped for Tyrak's big announcement later today. Many fans, like Gwen behind me, are already here, eagerly awaiting the words of their beloved president. Will Tyrak officially announce his candidacy for the election? I hope so.
There is no god face with tears of joy.
Covering the event as it unfolds. Gwen, you can stop waving now. And now...
Other than Emmy. You mean Senpai.
Sandstorm will pass over White Sands in the next 24 hours. And it's picking up strength, with reported wind speeds already reaching up to 100 miles per hour. Meteorologists, or maybe just myself, have named it Sandstorm Sonia. Of course, The Sonia Show will also keep you updated on Sandstorm Sonia developments. I'm Sonia Sanchez, and this has been The Sonia Show for May 4th. Gwen, stop.
Wu Senpi. TNN is basically CBS.
Due to risks and events in Golden City, law enforcement agents have been deployed to protect you. Good day.
Oh, no.
Senpi. Gross skull. Pee pee.
John? You're not supposed to come today.
Mine fell off.
Kaido, do you copy?
Yeah. Hello? Answer.
Kaido! I had a feeling. Good thing I got these emergency walkies so that I could always annoy you, right?
Skull?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, to be honest, I'm still mad and confused. You made me think about 86, and then you revealed, well, you know what. It's a lot to process. Yeah, I guess it has been. It's a pretty big secret, isn't it? Well, like I said, I'm still angry.
Still watching Lowell just sleeping.
I guess you're wondering why we're not having this combo in person? I'm grounded. Again.
Okay, guys, this is where we're gonna leave it here. Thank you all for watching. Love you loads. Have a nice evening. Good night.